Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to download Google Sheets on your desktop. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. So as you can see, this is a calendar and I want to download this sheet to my computer. So for that, first of all I'll need to open my Google Drive, and here we can see the sheet which is opening on my Google Sheet. So all I have to do is just right clicking on the sheet and clicking on download, and here we can see it's successfully downloaded. And if I open my computer, and here we can see the Google Sheet has been successfully downloaded to my computer. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.